sit right here on the beach, thinking about what you did. On guard!
Well, there's a gal. No, there's a ship. There's a ship coming, I think. No. We're just sailing away.
Okay, you know, you're all scared of me. I was not scared.
I don't have any ammo. Oh my gosh, bro. These skulls.
What's up, dog?
I need ammo.
There's... Take this off me. I think he's got a snake in his boot.
There's a snake in my boot.
Hey, there's ammo over here.
Take this off me.
They're going to the stronghold. They're a little bit near of us.
I don't see a skull in this guy.
Maybe they'll...
What's going on right now? It's just a fort.
Yeah, fort.
Let them go to the fortress. Ooh, a book! I like to read. Search for loot.
Can you read?
Through me eyeglass, something blamed. Found a treasure chest, the very best. We knew it would make us minted. Coins of gold.
They're coming to us. They're coming to us.
Me, I wanted more. Stole from the crew just an extra few. They knocked me to the floor.
They're coming to us. The ship is coming to us.
Alright, guys, so take off.
Where's the other ship? Oh, dude, he's so far out there.
You can either take off or you can man that cannon.
They're sinking, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, no, they're not.
It's killing.
We don't got cannonballs.
I do.
Or do we? Oh, you didn't? Okay.
I see it. They're not coming this way. Do not shoot that if they're that far away.
Damn it.
That left was more difficult.
I was definitely about to take him down.
Oh. I see... Let me see here. I see one to the south-southeast. And I see another one to the northwest.
Northwest. Yeah, swoops. I was watching the northwest swoop. That was south. Oh, yeah.
See you, man. Have a good day.
Hey, found a chicken.
Huh.
What's the other one that we need here? We need a white feathered chicken. It needs to be plain white. We don't want the black one. We want the white one. It's only right if it's white, they say. You're going down if it's brown. Trust me. Just playing.
White feather.
Moving the chicken. The red speckled chicken? I gotta come back for the red cock. I'm still searching for stuff. I know there's got to be some treasure somewhere. Unless we got wiped clean.
Who's shooting? Me. Let's see, pick up some blanks and bananas.
Gotta get the manners.
Oh fuck. Chicken! It's a white feather chicken.
That's the other. Oh, somebody got the other chicken. Are both the chickens on the island? Are they off the island?
Cannonballs. Yep. Let's go. Moving the chicken. This ship, what this looks like a bird for us.
I hear chickens everywhere. How's everyone doing? You guys doing okay?
Yeah, I got the white chicken in the boat. And I got a good 20 of chicken in the bowl.
I got a gunpowder barrel.
Nice. 100 gold right guaranteed.
Right dead center on the top of the island. No, I'm not answering. You go away.
There's a skull in here.
There used to be treasure all over the place. There's a skull in there?
Yep. I think it's not too far from us.
You guys wanna break away and go get it?
I got a one scope, so I'm fine.
Hit a scope today and I'm happy with the outcome.
Whoa. Oh, okay. There's what? A bell?
A bell on the island.
There is a voice that you need to ring the bell, or there is a treasure near it.
Ah, he sees a ship. He sees a ship. Coming towards us?
I don't know. I'm collecting the barrel. It's supposed to be.
I like how he answered that. Bond. James Bond. Did somebody pick up this gunpowder barrel?
I already picked up one.
Oh, you picked it up from up here?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. I was looking for it and it's just gone, dude.
He's collecting some other stuff, bananas and points.
Every time someone says apple or bananas, oh. I'm gonna have to sing a song.
Apple.
I'm so tired.
Alright, guys, I'm on my way back. I think this island's a bust. Somebody was probably just here.
Alright, Captain.
I'm not finding. There's nothing here. There's all some right. Cocks.
Oh, I see the skull.
Why don't you sing the cock song, man?
What is the
I don't
cock
know the
song?
cock song.
I like to eat, eat, eat. Just kidding.
Cocks.
You said it, man. You said it. That's gross. I wasn't even gonna go there.
Bro.
You're nasty.
It's a joke. It's a joke. It's a joke. I mean, who don't like to eat penis, right?
Okay, we gotta stop this.
We need to deliver the chickens first.
Ah, no sort of dash for me. Sword dash! Hun guard! Now hear me, Shanty. Love it. Hi. Alright, yes, we have to deliver that by midnight on the 2nd. And today is the 29th. We've got time. I need a
point.
I need to know my direction.
Four.
Why is the light on?
For what? For the Nautilus?
For this outpost. We need to go back to Golden Sands outpost. It should be right near us.
Yeah, it's northwest. Maybe, yeah. Oh no. We need to. Yep. Northwest.
I need to look and see.
Next door.
Alright. We could raise the anchor. The Golden Sands outpost is northwest.
Let's go.
This chicken, bro. This chicken.
What? I'm watching the map.
Alright, I'm lowering the back sail here. Trying to get some wind.
Some movement. Let's go. And
this is not this one. Alright, them sails are blinding me. When you get them attacked with the wind, can you raise them just a hair, please?
Yep. Bro, stop playing that music.
Let me see the map. Yep.
Can we raise the sails a little so I can see the front? Alright, that's good. And the main sail too, please.
Fuck, go downstairs.
Northeast. Northwest. Northwest.
I see it over here with the lights on. That's good.
Yeah. Do this, get some good money. We got one barrel? Two?
The front sail, attack the front sail to the left to catch that wind.
Okay. Yes, Captain.
There you go.
There you go.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah, huh?
Ah, we lost some wind. All right, I'll rotate with the wind.
Go a little bit to the left if you want. Yeah.
A little to the right with the sails. Got some more speed there.
And we need speed.
Nice here. I'm rotating sails. There we go.
Down.
Catching the wind.
Whoa.
We're cruising.
Yeah. Here we go, Captain. The Kraken.
Where?
The sound of it. Relax. It was only the sound of him. That one.
Yeah. That was bullshit. We couldn't get out.
No, yeah, sure.
You can't get out of it, it's like loot.
Who's dropping the sail? Don't do it yet.
What? Why? I'm just wondering a bit.
Drop it.
Really?
Yet.
Oh my god. We're all going to die down here. I need help.
Is it that bad?
Oh yeah! Yes it is!
Holy shit, we're taking on water fast, boys. I'm pillaging. Somebody repair.
Wait, I'm repairing.
I'm right here.
Alright, good thing. I'd hate to drown in that brig.
I think it's all. No.
Fuck the brig!
I've never been sent to the brig and I'm not trying to do it now.
Like, we got two strikes left.
Dude, no! What about freaking... I don't know what I was about to say, I forgot.
Nah, it's all good.
Dude, that'd be so fucked up though, to drown as your ship's sinking and you're locked in the fucking jail. That'd be so bad.
Alright, I got the white feathered chicken. I got the white cock. Who's got the...
The red cock.
Talking about cocks.
I got the red cock. The big one.
Scott the cock, that's what he's like calling you, dude.
You wouldn't be lying.
What is...
I'm going to the bar, bro.
He's low on health. Drink beer, it makes you better.
Does he not have a mic? Clearly.
Shit, well played. No, he don't have a mic.
Did he say well played? Oh my god.
No. No mic. Here we go.
Where is it, the boss?
188. Are you for real? Somebody's a noob, because that's a low price.
Almost. Where is the lady to drop this shit? Where is he? Okay, I see it.
Hey.
Hello? Hey there, mate. Could you pass me to the lake, huh?
State of where you at, bro?
What?
No, wrong way. Where are you going? Same.
Okay. Oh, wait.
You see the pier?
Alright.
See the stairs on the left?
Yeah.
Go in there and sell that pooper.
Done.
Red spec.
That wasn't bad.
No, not at all.
Yo, cool, are you a woman? Those no. breasts throwing me off.
Did you sell the barrel?
I just saw you. I just saw you run. You're running. You're running.
Don't run.
Why is it too hard? Why are
you running?
I'm going to pick up the barrel and sell it.
He doesn't need help. He's right next to me.
What does he need help with?
He doesn't. Maybe because he has breast disease. I'm in the water. Okay. I can't even handle this dude anymore. He's not even in the water.
Let me message Magnum and see if Magnum is done, because if Magnum is done, then we'll invite him as a fourth and we'll have a four-man crew.
Gotcha.
Jesus, this has been downloading for like 3 hours.
Went to sell this barrel.
All right. So somebody's gonna have to captain the ship, because I'm not gonna do it again. I captained way too much.
Oh, who's sleeping in the fucking bed?
I don't know.
Oh, fucking cool. That's definitely, you're definitely a woman, bro. He says he's not a woman. That's a woman.
Well, just because the character is a woman doesn't mean that he's a woman.
No, I'm saying his character is definitely a woman.
Well, yeah, yes, it is. The character has tits. The character probably has pussy. Probably has a nice big old booty. But doesn't mean he does. He might
Bro,
be
I'm
a
trying
pussy.
To take a nap.
But I don't know. Like, I doubt he has a pussy.
Oh God!
Stop
turning the
sleeping.
Lantern on the ship. Who's turning the lantern on the ship? I don't like it.
I don't know.
You get spotted that way.
I can drive a bit if you want.
Let me see if my other buddy's on. He's a hoot. He is a riot. Buddy, I'm gonna invite Spidey to the party and see if he wants to.
Yeah.
Bang! Alright, I'll propose a voyage. I need everyone to vote on it. It's
okay.
It's gonna be a good one.
Fine. Let's go. I got your voyage too.
Alright, let's see how many maps it gives us. One. But if we go here, we'll find a lot more.
Yeah, maybe two or three.
Chapter one.
Yes.
Chapter one, so there's gonna be a couple of chapters. Yep. Yes, it pays well. It's $100 gold map. So, you guys plot a path. You get your course going. You get your heading in the right direction. I'm gonna go.
Skin and go.
Then I'm gonna come back. And we're gonna fuck some shit up.
Skin and Cove.
Skin and Cove is a little south of us. I'll be back.
Yeah.
Okie dokie.
It's north. Northeast. Yeah. Northeast of us. I'll be right back.
Bro, why are you looking at me? Bro, I'm not trying to see. Bad, bro. You can go sleep in the brick, dog. Use the bathroom real quick. We are. Everyone's sleeping. Scott?
I'm back.
Grant, see, real quick.
We need to find the base.
Yeah, I'm using the bathroom real quick. I'll be back. Ahoy there, lads.
Hi there, mates.
Hello.
State of where, everybody? You need a hug.
No.
Did they put you in the bed?
No, I'm sleeping in the bed.
Oh, I'm sorry. Shh, guys, be quiet.
Yeah, be quiet. Just get away from... This cool dude tries to keep...
You know what? We're gonna make this fun.
Nope, I'm out. Y'all are being creepy.
Where'd you go? Where'd you go? I'm all by myself.
Towards the top.
I'm all by myself.
That's a good thing.
Oh, don't come in the bedroom.
Now you guys are gonna be able to find me.
Alright, we gotta get our bearings. We gotta get some booty. Cannon Cove. We're going northeast. Nobody sailed. Love it.
We're waiting for you, Captain.
Alright, everyone on anchor. I'll steer her away from the ship.
Right, Captain.
We're going northeast.
I'm the only one on the anchor right now. This is taking 4 years.
Stative, where are you?
I am at the top of that crow's nest?
Is that a question?
I don't know.
Do you not know where you are?
I'm up here, all the way up.
Do you want to make a skull? That is taking Sam, so long.
I'm leaving that final decision up to you, Sam.
What?
I'm old.
What? Did you make the skull or not? We could pass that and
no,
see if...
We're not going to the... We are not going to the skull.
Why not?
I'm mad. I'm mad at the skull for what it did to me earlier.
What it did?
It took me back.
Oh, yeah.
It took everything.
Don't be mad.
Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up. We're making a detour, gentlemen. We're making a detour. I really wish I had a crew of pirates that can tag the sails with the wind.
Cannon Cove is northeast. More east than north.
Yes, I know. I know.
Okay. Yes, Cap. Wait. I can do everything I want. Oh. Other way.
Well, we got the crew. We need to work together on it to be successful.
Jump right on top of your grenade. Oh, shit.
Do it. I dare you. You will go to the bridge. Alright, nobody ring the bell, please.
Okay.
We're gonna be at the shipwreck. And there's gonna be some sharks. So I need somebody on the anchor.
Right.
Just ready to anchor. Don't drop it.
Looks like someone's already there. I don't see the clock. The secret. Oh, there. Yeah.
Shipwreck is right here. There's nobody else here, dude.
Ask me.
3, 2.
No.
An accident.
Alright, drop anchor.
Oh, I'm so drunk right now. Oh, shit. Oh, my God.
Hey, Scott, you see me?
I'm still going to fall off.
This is the layers of fortune. Alright, someone go check the captain's quarters. I'm going in.
Yeah,
Maybe there is a skull or treasure on the west floor.
I'm getting air right here. There's an air bubble. Beautiful. There's an air bubble on the second floor. We can get some air.
Come on.
Someone's got a skull. Very nice.
Alright,
I got some air right here in this bubble. They've got cannonballs.
Oh, there's a shark.
Where?
Near the boat. I tried to kill it. Oh my God, I don't see it now.
it's because it's coming after me.
Oh, shit. I don't see it. Wait, let me tell. Hi there, mate. Oh, there are two sharks right now. One. No. Oh, shit. I'm going to die. I kill it with the sword. I'm fucking OP. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh shit, I'm dead. I'm going to Davy Jones in search for Calypso.
Yes, he's got a villainous bounty skull. Nice. We're gonna have to hide that somewhere down below so it's not visible to other people.
Maybe last floor?
No, down under the ship somewhere. Alright, and then we need to go over there. Okay. So if we can raise the anchor, that'd be love.
Okay.
Anybody wanna help? Anybody, Sam, you're standing there watching me. Come on, man. Thank you, Stated. Sam, that's a vote for you, buddy.
You hear it, break, motherfucker.
State, if you want to tap sales, put the wind in the sails.
Yep. Dude, I'm supposed to go to this young.
Okay, now I'm fine. Now I'm fine.
No?
My got the as well.
Fuck no. I can't. I'm so lazy. Shit out.
Go to yoga?
Mm-hmm.
I wouldn't. I mean,
there you go. You made up my mind.
It's just me, man. Like, I'm about to crack a beer. That's
bro, closest I need to yoga, go get a beer. I'll get it. Yep, I'm gonna go get a beer after we're done with this next mission. That'll ensure that I don't go.
Bro, you're asking the wrong dude to yeah. Like,
that's
why
I was asking
in bed with my fiance. The seat moves you do.
That's why I was asking. I was asking because I already made up my mind. I knew I wasn't going to go. I was just trying to get some reassurance. All right.
I'm going to need somebody on the anchor.
I can't. I got an anchor.
Drop it.
Ready it.
It's ready.
Drop it. Or not. You know,
it's dropping, dude. I promise. Oh, shit.
You dropped it late as fuck, man. Come on.
I'm telling you, I'm lagging. I'm slagging hard.
I can repair.
Like, see, I just spawned off the boat. Now I'm in the middle of the island.
Oh, shit. I can repair. The ship is sinking fast.
I'm trying. Do you have wood?
I got one. Oh
All right,
shit.
start pillaging. Start pillaging. Get the bucket. Pillage.
What the f- dude? This game just spawned me in the middle of the island.
I'm drunk.
What the fuck, man? There's freaking so many freaking skull motherfuckers.
Alright, we're good. It's empty and repaired.
Oh my gosh,
alright, so here. We need to go from here. We need to go straight southeast to the edge of the rock.
Right
just
here.
On the other side of that rock. Just on the other side of that big rock.
Oh, not that. Yes.
Okay, cool. I found a marauder's chest sitting here on the beach. All right, there's a shark. Oi! Hi, buddy. You want to play? Come here.
Where's the fucking treasure?
Alright, I'm gonna raise the sails and rotate the ship so we can get the hell out of here. I mean, it's a good place to be because we can protect ourselves pretty much. But I just wish the anchor would have dropped on time.
Sorry, dude. I really tried. I was lagging.
The marauder's chest is up in the crow's nest. I think it's the crow's nest.
I can't find the chest.
I'm raising the sails.
Did you find the chest?
No, I'm raising the sails.
Okay.
The ship. He's going out. Eat a banana.
Sit southeast, but
I'm raising the anchor. We're not going to go anywhere because the sails are up.
Squats here, whatever. Maybe. Yeah. Well. What the fuck is a sauce?
The ship is at the ready.
The ship is at the ready!
Welcome back. State of welcome back.
I've been here, dude. I've been here this whole time. I got spawned on the island, I just, and then I died. Because I fell off the cliff in the middle of the night.
Now I'm gonna come over here and get the treasure.
Oh shit. Dude, that was sick.
Be right here.
I have a lot of energy for some reason. But I'm very tired. It's a weird combination. Oh, I got a headache.
Alright, let me look at this map.
Just
again.
Watch you go.
Let me see one thing. Maybe he's up there.
Oh, no, it's over here more, guys. I'm sorry. It might be right here. Oh, it's up on that rock to our right. Back this way.
Don't play any stupid shit.
The... Right here somewhere? Right here.
Got yep.
I'm getting attacked. Ah.
Why do I always... Oh, God.
No, put your gun away.
Come over here. Oh, God. Where's this chest?
Lost him in the bush.
Oh, it's here.
Alright, so whoever's on the ship now, stay there and keep an eye out for ships. Whoever boats.
Alright, I'm swimming to the ship right now.
I want to keep searching the aisle for more treasure, because oh, there's going to be some. I gotta remember to unload my cannonballs and shit.
Whoa, watch out the sound.
Pig crate. Okay. I'm bigger. Ah, hello.
The fuck is this thing doing here?
Found another chest. Two fairies chest.
The skull is taking so long in there. No one's going to die.
Where?
The skull. It's taking so long. Still there. There is no one in there, or they are weak.
Yeah, they probably don't know what they're doing.
Before 59 cannonballs.
Cool is drunk. Dropped my chest on the beach. I gotta defend myself.
Watch out.
Thank you.
Scott, what are you doing?
Searching an island for more treasure. Found two extra treasure chests.
Hey.
Found a marauders and a seafarers.
Olha lá, arranjei-te uma taça de morango, está aqui arranjadinha. Agora o que é que tu vais jantar?
Só eu, não tenho fome.
Hã?
Não tenho fome.
Não tens fome?
Não, porquê?
Oh, rapaz, mas o que é que foi o almoço?
Foi bacalhau com natas.
Bacalhau com natas?
Sim.
Então, mas tu agora tens
que
jantar, pá.
Opa, tá bem, porra. Eu quero saber de jantar, pá. Eu tô...
Então, mas eu tenho que saber o que é que queres.
Não faças nada, pronto. Não faças nada.
Não faço nada?
Não.
Então, mas vamos comer os morangos.
Tá bem.
Hã?
Tá bem, pá. Foda-se. Pá, mas tá bem lambido, cara.
Há de fim de semana, a mulher se entrou o dinheiro na conta.
Hã?
Há de ver, se durante o fim de semana...
Não entra, pá. Entra
mas,
agora.
Mas como é que tu tens a tua certeza assim? Pode a transferência, sabes que as transferências podem ser efetivadas durante o fim de semana.
Então pronto, eu posso verificar, não é? Mas estás a teimar numa coisa que eles dizem? Olha agora.
Aqui as disquetes... Vem
para o banco. Ah, mãe, eu estou-me a cagar para isso, vá, pronto. É Deus. Pô, caralho.
No worries.
What the? This
tanker is empty. Keep running into skellies. Ah!
Watch out the music. Who's listening to the fucking music?
What?
Who's listening to the music?
I'm listening to music.
Oh, okay. Right.
Who's throwing up, dude? I hear someone puking.
It's dead, I don't know.
Cool.
Oh, bro, why are you puking on the bed?
He needs help.
Fuck him. Puking on the bed.
Hey, hey.
That's
stupid shit.
You know what? I'm gonna puke on him now.
Ah,
is that a bucket of puke?
Yeah.
Yeah, you could puke in your bucket and toss it.
Bro, get off the bed. I don't know what you're doing. Yeah, fuck you two. You don't need help.
Hey, no,
don't help.
Glass of water. We'll get a bucket
There's
of water.
There's water all around us.
Sober him up.
We're in the middle of the damn sea.
Hey, we'll just sober him up.
You know what? I'm a grub.
So we have another map here. Where's that? Oh, we got two treasures on the next map. I'm on my way, guys. I'm on my way. Rock.com. Rock.com.
I think it's one horizon. No, it's not. No. I don't know.
My guy's wasted.
Here. That's what it looks like right there.
Yeah, I know. I know. I don't find it.
Okay, here. I get it.
Watch.
Where are we at? We're up here. It's gonna be near us. That's not it. No, that's not an AI. No, it's not an AI.
Where's my bucket? I'm puking.
I need to see what this looks like again.
Where's my bucket?
Okay.
My dude's still trying to drink as he's throwing up.
Drinking in the vomit.
Dude, look at my... I'm all over the place. I keep falling down these stairs. I can't even move, man. This is worse than drunk in GTA. I'm still drinking.
Oh, now I can't even see, man. Come on, not cool. Stop.
Dude, everyone's throwing up. I didn't throw up. I didn't throw up when someone else did. That cool dude did. Oh, dude, I gotta get outside. This is bad. I need to get out. He can't even go up the stairs.
Oh, my God.
In the water, fool. Oh, he's still throwing up.
Yeah. I know that. Oh, yeah.
Oh, dude,
yeah, that must be a new island. Kraken Watchtower. I've never seen it before.
Yo, someone's boozing it hard. I can hear it. Oh, fucking cool, dude. Watch, you start puking
that's
again.
Not it. That's not it. I'm really trying to find this island. I don't know what it is.
You see what it looks like?
Not discovery.
Oh, it's towards the bottom. It's towards the bottom.
I just go came down from the bottom. I just came from the bottom, it's not there. I see that thrust. Crescent Bay. Not Rapier K. Not Twin Roads. What the hell?
It's one of the buses.
That's not it.
Is that an island?
There it is. That's it, right?
Is it this one?
Yes, that's it. Wanderer's Refuge. That is it.
You're looking for a small island, and it's not.
I was looking for a small island. It's a pretty big one. We just came from Wanderer's Refuge.
Yeah.
Alright.
It's north. No, south. South. This was south.
Everything's raised, I can just drop sail and head out.
Oh, wow.
Guys, if you will, please.
Yep.
Alright, now I lift them back up a little, I cannot see.
Oh, we're in the scalabar. While we're selling there, I'm gonna run across the street.
All right, somebody,
and I'm gonna
somebody
get
take
a beer.
The helm. Somebody take
the who?
Please. Drop anchor. Drop anchor.
Drop
the
anchor.
Wheel. Helm. Yes. Drop anchor.
All right, I'm gonna run across, get a quick beer, and be right back.
All right, we got a message in a bottle.
Message in the bottle. Yeah.
Long Cove. Saw shining. And straighten out the wheel a little. And turn out. There I am.
Going on the office one.
All right, you said southeast, right? That's where we gotta go. Southeast.
It's more south. Than east.
More south.
Yeah. Okay, now I'm lost.
Wanderer's Refuge. I think that might be it right there to our right.
Yes, it's south. Southwest. Southwest.
Okay, yeah. I'm coming up on it.
If you go south, it's down on our west. Now you're just in front of it. Getting close.
Mm-hmm. Get ready on the anchor. I'll tell you when to drop it, please.
Okay. Boss.
All right, drop it.
So, what are we? There's maybe one in here.
Raise the sails. Yeah, I think there's two. Raise the sails. Can you help me with that before we jump off?
Sorry, I'll jump off. I got some. There's a ball. There's a ball.
Nice.
He's got the captain's chest.
There's another one. I don't think he's on the other side.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Southwest, maybe. Yeah. Whoa!
Putting it all in here. I'm gonna put them all up in the bird's nest.
I think I put one on the bed.
Yeah, there's a couple of them on the beds, or on the bed in there. But it's harder for the enemy to get to the bird's nest and get away.
Yeah, sir.
Than it is just to run in the captain's quarters and get him.
A little long. See the lines. That bastard. Oh.
We should vote state of until the big.
I don't know what it is. Fucking chest. Oh, okay, it's best this. Okay. Yeah, best this one.
Animals.
So many chickens. Man, that skull is taking so long. Supposing they're off. Mystery journal in here. Oh god, there's some of them. The dead walk, footsteps in the dams. Take mystery bounty.
Nice. Holy cow. Your quest is filling up. What'd you say? You got a sloop?
What, me? No, mystery. A mystery quest. I got a gunpowder barrel.
Okay, I got one I put at by the boat. Waiting for Stady to get back so he can keep an eye out on the ship. I'm not trying to find more gold, I'm trying to find more treasure. skeleton over there running.
Nice. Do you want to sell the chests or just continue with the village?
I mean, if we go past an outpost, definitely we can sell. I don't really see the point of going out of our way. I think it looks pretty peaceful. It don't look like it's a hostile lobby.
Yeah. Is it on fire over here too? At least,
yeah, on the beach.
Yeah, at least I've been following you guys 300, more or less, 300-400. Mm-hmm. At total, maybe we got 2K, 3?
Yeah, maybe 2. I don't think we have 3,000 yet. Oh, I see another message in the battle.
Message.
Two chicken cages right here. There's a message in the battle.
Oh god, that was my way. Oh my fucking god.
So, a mermaid's hideaway. We're close to mermaids. Discovery Ridge, we're close to Discovery.
Guys, the only one can go is with the action.
Who is?
You're good at all.
Who?
It's not your friend, the good one. But the good one's on.
Yeah, cool. Hey, will you come back down the island and come up the coast? I'm on the far opposite end of the island.
Alright. What? There's a chest in here. God, we got so many missions.
I'm gonna put a chicken coop right there. If you come down the island, you'll see it.
Well, I'm going to the, let's see, southwest of the island.
On the island, I'm on the same island, but I'm just on the opposite end.
Okay. I'm gone. Okay, I'm with my other game. I will survive. Oh god. You are so
very far opposite.
Yeah, I know.
I'm putting one right here in this archway. I'm gonna go back and get the other chicken coop and fill that with the golden chicken too.
Alright, I'm back. I got my
Hey, keep an eye on the ship, will you please?
I got kicked.
Did you really?
Yeah, I'm joining back in now. It's cool.
Alright, awesome.
Got my beard.
Yes, yeah, so when you get on the ship, just keep an eye out for any oncoming ships. Matt's watching right now, I think. I've got two golden chickens. Well, one. He's gonna catch another one, I guess. He grabbed the crate.
Right,
you got the crate, right?
No. I just left. Right.
Nah.
I got it. I got the crate. But I don't see any chicken here. There's a white one.
Yeah, there's chickens all over. Yeah, but you gotta find a gold one.
Oh, I didn't see them. I didn't see
them. Feed them, so.
Yeah. I haven't seen them all. There's a black one.
Well, you might run across more chickens on the way back.
Okay.
Up here on this hill. There's chickens. There's a gold one up here.
I don't know where they are.
Go through that archway, man.
Alright.
I'm up here fighting some skellies. Stated, can you hear me?
Uh-huh. I'm just loading into the game.
I was
final chapter.
What that noise was. God! I'm about to die. Oh, God.
Alright, so you just want me to stay on the ship?
Yes, just keep an eye out, please.
Yeah, you're aggressive. Go fuck yourself.
So, you know what I... Is this the cool dude just chilling on the boat, too?
I don't know. I don't know where he is.
He's on the boat.
Okay. If he's watching the ship, then you can jump off. Yeah, there's chickens around up here, dude. If you wanna grab a crate, it's over here. Look up here, Sam.
Okay.
The crate. Yeah. And then we'll walk around and find some golden chicken. I just saw one in this area. That's a red one. I literally saw a gold chicken. It might be down over here on this edge. There's a white one, there's a black one.
This one? No. The one.
No. But they're all over the place. I just don't see the golden ones. I just saw one too, but I got in a fight. Black one. We're gonna be going to other islands, so if you don't see one on the way back to the ship, it's no worries.
Yeah.
There, up here, very top. Right here.
Where is it?
Going down the hill. Right in front of me. Going down the hill. Get out! Yes! We got two golden chickens. Now I'm just sweeping on the way back to ship, make sure we're not forgetting anything. Not leaving any treasure behind. Alright, I'm headed back. We can go on to the next one. No, screw you, Skelly. Chicken didn't like that. Who's using the spyglass? Don't do that. You're giving us away.
That's the cool dude.
Oh my god. I mean, we're gonna get enough. We need to go drop what we got if people are gonna be stupid about it.
Yo, cool dude, don't use your freaking spyglass. type something if you understand me.
It's just so we don't get robbed or raided or whatever, because that thing, thanks. That thing shines in every direction when you use it, not just the direction you use, or not just the direction you look.
Yeah.
It's like a beacon. Really bright, so yeah. Where's the next one? You get on here and check the map out. Long Cove. Cannon Cove. So that is Mermaid's Hideaway, that's north of us. Discovery Ridge.
See if there's an outpost.
Oh, where that is. Shipwreck Bay, oh god. I'll do that one last, I don't want to go over there. Cannon Cove. We don't need Cannon Cove. Cannon Cove's off. We don't need that one. We're leaving Wanderer's Refuge. There's Mermaid's Hideaway, we're close to that. Discovery Ridge is another one we need.
It's a man.
So let's go up here to Golden Sands Outpost to our northeast. We drop what we have and then we'll head down.
Yeah. Maybe I'll go out and we drop off at the Golden Sands.
Okay.
Maybe later I'll show up here.
Okay, so we have to go.
I'm streaming about 2 hours right now.
Okay.
What the fuck is my sword? Bro, this boat is dark as shit. All right.
Gotta raise the anchor. Good job raising the anchor, Stative. Appreciate the help.
Oh shit, my bad. Sorry, is that a boat over there? That's what I was looking at.
I said we gotta go what direction? Southwest or northwest? We gotta go northwest. Yeah, northwest. There it is, all lit up over there in the distance. And we're gonna be against the wind. We should be alright. I'll try to keep the wind in the sails.
This guy is taking too long for two or four guys. And there's no one in there.
What is it?
The skull.
Oh, the skull?
Yeah. He's still there. Barrels! On the right!
Oh, you can get different colors for your light?
I was still on some from the skull missions. The way. It's to your link up. I think it's level 10, you got the slanted.
Where's that skull at? What kind of, that is a, that's a good one.
It's in the back, I'm pretty sure.
Okay. I don't see it.
Let me see. It's back here. I saw it way down here.
Oh, no, someone's carrying it around.
Yeah.
Hey, there it is.
It's not,
Matt's got it.
It's not there anymore.
That's pretty cool looking. Pretty good haul. Someone want to go up to the crow's nest and drop the boxes down?
Yeah.
One person to.
I'll do that.
Ready. Oh, do somebody. Not drop the anchor, please. Just get ready on the anchor.
Do
not drop, I repeat, do not drop the anchor. I'm gonna raise this back sail. Slows down just a little. Some old, well, got one up there. And I'm coming in here. Oh, you don't have to bring them down. You can just stand there and drop them through the hole.
Okay. Whoa.
All right, drop anchor. Wrong.
Nothing. You said we're taking on water.
Yeah, I need boards. I don't have boards on me.
Let's see. I'd be like, oh, fuck. I don't have any.
Just one. I got it. You're good. You just need to start pillage the water out.
Yo, do that.
All right, we'll get our bounty. We'll get out of here. You got the skull already being delivered?
I don't know. The other guy was with the skull. Oh, God, this is...
There she is, the little skull lady. There you go, buddy. Ooh. That was nice.
It's okay. Huh? Yeah, it's okay in there. Just okay in there.
Just from the skull.
Yeah.
And the chest. That's awesome.
I told you, maybe it's pretty close.
What's that?
There.
Oh, okay.
Is it there?
I thought we had two captain's chests, or is it just one?
I think there's another one. No? Downstairs.
Stay to where you at, man.
I'm on the ship.
What are you doing?
Trying to find where this chicken's coming from. Or I'll take this barrel.
Right out. Yeah, we're at an outpost, bro. We need to sell stuff.
Oh yeah, no, I'm selling this barrel right now. I was just trying to figure out where this chicken was coming from.
In the captain's quarters.
Wait, where do you sell the barrels again? Again?
On the dock, okay. At the lady. Not the fat lady, but the other lady.
Gotcha. Not the fat lady. No one has time for that.
Yeah, the castaway chests suck. They're not very good.
Yeah, maybe 3K or almost 3K. That one month gold chicken.
What the fuck is this bitch?
The ship?
No, this stupid bitch. Sorry, I didn't mean to say that.
They're on the main island, dude. She's right there, next to the main island. All the buildings are right here. Where are you at?
I'm island. Actually a bar.
Okay. So you should be right here. Oh, you're at the bar.
Oh, there she is. Damn.
I'm gonna double check the ship to make sure that there's nothing left.
I got 90 gold.
I got 25, I'm about to buy some sheep. Oh, a new store, it's 10 grand.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah, it was fair.
$27,000. Yeah, they got rich freaking.
Think they I think they've been playing too much GTA.
Me?
Huh?
You saying me?
No, the creators of the game. There's nothing else up in the crow's nest?
No. It's cool.
Okay. Yep, the ship is empty. Nothing else on it. We should, what time it is, really? Yeah, I'm probably gonna jump off of here. Everything's done.
Yeah, me too.
You guys can keep rolling with this and continue that voyage if you want or whatever.
Yeah, I'm over. I want to eat something.
I'll probably get off when you get off.
Yeah.
Watch some YouTube.
Cool, it's been fun. Cool, it's been real.
It's been trill.
Glad to sail the seas with you.
Are you gonna be back on later, Scott?
I might be on tonight. I'm not sure, depending.
I'll be going into this, you know.
I'm not sure if I'll be on. But nonetheless, cheers, guys.
Cheers.
Cheers.
See ya.
Hear me best, mates.
Well played.